first trailer for Alien Covenant just dropped. So, let's do a trailer reaction, shall we? Alright, let's get to business. Blood. Alright, definitely has an alien vibe to it.
Karis, please, open up!
I can't do
new
this.
New characters. Okay, that's not a xenomorph. They don't come out your spine, they come out your chest. Ridley Scott. Okay, David is back. Penis ship, okay. Assassin's Creed. Was that Danny McBride? That's so beautiful. What was that?
You sure about this, Captain?
How do you mean?
We don't know what the fuck's out there.
Okay, a new ship. Engineer ship. Oh, facehugger. Explosions. So Xenos are in the movie. Okay, well, whatever popped out of the guy's spine, that's new. That's not a xenomorph. If you guys have never seen an alien movie before, you should know they pop out of your chest burster. And then the xenomorph, you know, it grows and becomes the big scary alien. Whatever came out of his spine is going to be another alien, I'm assuming, and there's going to be xenomorphs in it. It looks better than Prometheus, that's for sure. After watching the trailer, I'm interested in this movie now. I just hope Ridley Scott can redeem himself. Like, Prometheus, I like it, but it just made no sense. So I'm hoping Alien Covenant picks up and is good. Fingers crossed, because it's like, at this point, man, you're just beating this franchise to the ground. It, like, we don't need any more movies. But I'm a sucker for aliens and predators, so I will literally go see any movie with them in it in the theater. But yeah, that was my reaction to the Alien Covenant trailer. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, give me a thumbs down. I will see you on the next Danny Ransom Reviews.